Oh my gosh, I'm getting so antsy. I'm getting so excited that I'm like itching. Holy cow. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to my very first game of the Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War Alpha. Just basically my very first game of Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War in general. So I am so excited for this. We are playing Ground War on Armada, which is the ship map. I'm actually pretty stoked. I've heard good things about this map, and then I'm going to be switching over to the 6v6 modes. Which is the Moscow satellite and I can't Miami, that's what it is. Let's use this XM4 class that I made here. North Atlantic Ocean. I like how it blacks out the information and everything, like the original Black Ops. That's pretty cool. I like it. I like it a lot. All right, let's do this, team. Everyone's going for the boats. I'm just gonna run forward here. I think there's a zip line. Yeah, it looks like there's a zip line just right here. Let's go. Let's get this B flag. Oh, got a little bit stuck there. Yeah, I'm just gonna swerve B. Boom, first kill. Nice. It didn't give me objective points though, just regular 50 elimination. I mean, that's fine, I guess. Boom, and neutral point secure. Let's go. I like how the guns look and everything. Let's see if. Whoa, I don't know where I'm being shot from. Oh no, does it have a similar lighting system to where you go into like a dark room and it's dark and then you go outside and it has to like adjust? Oh, I don't like that for Modern Warfare. I really don't. I really hope that doesn't follow through. They're keeping it contested. Oh. Couldn't get him, couldn't get him. I'm gonna dip under the water here. Let's see if I can maybe pull something off. Okay, team, you wanna. Oh! Oh, fuck! I should have pulled out my shotgun. Damn. Oh, I always. I'm forgetting that shotguns are secondaries again. You know, Black Ops 4 had that, and then Modern Warfare 2 originally. I think those are the only games that had shotgun secondaries, if I'm remembering correctly. So let's just. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Let's just go up here. Thank you. Climb up this ladder. But yes, I need to remember that when I'm up close and personal, I can use that shotty. Oh, up top. Yep, I really should be checking that. The maps are gonna take a little bit of getting used to. This one specifically, it's not like a three-lane map or anything. This isn't really even a traditional Call of Duty map, if I'm being honest. This is a very different for the Call of Duty formula, which I think, you know, I think that should be the case. I think they should really experiment with different things, you know? Oh my gosh, they're on the zip lines and I couldn't make a shot because my accuracy is bad. Yeah, there we go. Pull out that shotgun. Okay, it's contested. Shit, dude! I can't. Oh, he's up top, isn't he? There we go. Take him out. Oh, he is a sliver of health. Okay, but I got the elimination for it, I guess, so that's okay. Oh, fuck, dude. Come on. I can't get a good streak going. Hashtag blame skill-based matchmaking. It's what everyone's doing right now. Everyone's like, oh, skill-based matchmaking is in the alpha and it's terrible. Oh, my good lord, my man. Oh, okay. I spawned in looking at the floor. Interesting. Oh, my good. Dude, these RCXDs are insane. All right, take him out. Cool. We finally got a spy plane. Holy crap. I'm just gonna go under. I didn't realize there were so many enemies over here. Oh my good lord, dude. Yeah, I really didn't realize how many people were over there. I wasn't expecting anyone to go at E. It looks like most people are going for the middle and everything, but all right, that's cool, I guess. There was one. Fuck, dude. Holy shit. Dude, the wa it's really hard to see into the water. Like Black Ops 3, you could definitely see into the water, but right now, like you can't see anyone in there. Unless they're swimming at the top. Yeah, like how the fuck was I supposed to see him in the water if I didn't see him popping up top? That's fucking, that's dumb, actually. I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty stupid. The fact that you can't see into water. But when you're in the water, you can definitely look up. Fuck! Are we really about to get spawn trapped? Yeah, we're getting fucking spawn trapped. Fuck me. Dude, you turn and suddenly someone's there. Can I make this zipline jump from here? No, that's a solid no. I saw you, bro. Don't think I didn't. Okay, alright. Now we can maybe get something going here. Oh, they've got a spy plane, but I've got Ghost, so let's see who the victor is here. There we go. Now I've got a spy plane. Maybe we can get some kind of streak going. Oh, whoa, what? Oh, dude, come on. I was on a bloodthirsty. Oh, dude, that's a salty hit marker, man. I'm sorry. Damn, dude, you can't look anywhere. Why, zipline? Why did you just instantly drop me? Oh, get bodied, my friend. I got a war machine here, but I'm probably not going to be able to use it. 12 shots in the war machine. I saw this guy over here. I don't know where he is. Yay, I love the fact that I didn't get to use my war machine. Man, this game's stressful. Maybe it's just this map. Maybe it's Ground War. I really am not the biggest Ground War guy. I wasn't in Modern Warfare. So maybe I just need to play a regular 6v6. But yeah, that was my very first game of Black Ops Cold War multiplayer. So this dude's going off right here. Just sitting here with this... Yeah, bro was legit just going off. Like, everyone was spawning right there for some odd reason. But anyways, thank you guys so much for stopping by, I guess. And I'll see you in the next one.